leave.
Okay, students. Time for another class at the new school for grouch research. Now you're going to learn how to say a grouch word, and that's blech. Yeah. Okay, Essie, we'll start with you.
Okay.
Try saying blech.
Blech!
Hey, not bad.
She's who?
Hey, she's catching on. Your turn, Luther. Try saying blech.
Blech!
Pretty rotten.
Same to you and many more.
Hey, he's learning too. Okay, Amelia, you're up. Say blech.
Black.
What?
Black.
Black? Uh-huh. It's not black, it's black! With a on the end.
Black.
No, black.
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 Forget it. Huh? Forget it, that's enough.
What do you mean that's enough?
Hmm?
Well,
I mean that sometimes when you can't do something, you have to stop trying for a while, then you come back and you try some other time.
Oh, I thought you wanted me to leave, but I don't have to leave, do I? I can stay, can't I?
Right.
Oh, thank you.
Well, Black!
He's very good at that, isn't he? Uh-huh. Black.
Yeah.
Sometimes I am very sad when things are going wrong. But I can feel real glad just by singing this song. There is only one me that can do what I do. There is only one me. It's the same way for you. I can dance if I please, fly a kite in the sky, draw a dog with such ease, make my voice go up high. I can do lots of things, put color in my book, build castles for all kings, give my face a new look. There's nobody I know, there's nobody I see, that could possibly show they're exactly like me. Yes, there's only one me, I can see what I'm worth. There's only one me on this great big round earth.
Oh, my dad works in a factory and mommy does too. And when they get home, oh brother, there's still lots more work to do. So we always help each other. Yeah, we always help each other. Mom helps dad doing the dishes and the doing of the wash. I help mom do some gluing and the taking out the trash. All the washing and thrashing was never more fun. 'Cause when we all do it, it soon gets done.
Oh, my dad works in an office and my mom works at home. Dad works hard to earn some money, but each night when he gets home, he says,
doing some mixing and then mopping up the floor.
Help dad with the fixing of the squeaky kitchen door.
All the mixing and fixing was never more fun. 'Cause when we all do it, it soon gets done.
Daddy works in a grocery and I go to school alone. In the sun or stormy weather, but on weekends when we're home, we always work together. Always work together. Dad helps me doing my homework and the making of my bed. I help dad with the shopping and the baking of the bread. All the shaking and baking was never more fun. 'Cause when we all do it,
gentlemen, we are happy to present Three Turtles and the letter T. Trombone. trumpet, tuba, tomatoes, tulips, telephone, terrain. Ladies and gentlemen, the three turtles and the letter T.
Kermit the Frog, and, ooh, what have we here? We have one happy little twiddle bug. Oh, no, that's two happy little twiddle bugs. Oop, that's three happy little twiddle bugs. No, we got four. That's four happy little twiddle bugs here. Oh, make that five happy little twiddle bugs. Up six. Six happy little twiddle bugs. And when you have six happy little twiddle bugs, you have a twiddle bug party. Ooh. Yeah.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we're proud to present those two international favorites, Herman Happy and Stanley Sad.
I'm very, very happy.
I'm very, very sad.
I always laugh and giggle.
Nothing makes me glad.
I grin and chuckle all the day. Don't even have to try.
I always frown and mope around. Sometimes I even cry.
It's fun to be so happy.
It's rotten to be sad.
I'm peppy and I'm snappy.
Boy, do I feel bad.
Are as different as polka dots and glad.
Cause he's so gosh darn happy.
And he is always sad.
Poor happy fella. One of the saddest things I've ever seen. Tragic. Terrible. I can't believe anybody could be so happy. Oh my God.
Oh, dear me.
Okay, students at the new school for Grouch Research, it's time for your last lesson. You're going to learn how to throw a grouch party. So I asked you all to bring something to help throw this party. Let me see what you got.
Yeah, I got the torn paper cup, see? They fit right in your hand.
Yeah.
Yeah, I want the squash party hats. Yeah, they go right over your head. Yes, and I put the squashed and broken party horns. See?
That'll do. Okay, Amelia, what did you bring?
Well, I'm so very happy that you asked. I spent several hours in the kitchen preparing all of this grouch food for our grouch party. Now, first of all, we have our vegetable dish, which is carrots with peanut butter and pickles. Mmm. And then moving on, right here we have our protein, which is fish with strawberry ice cream and mayonnaise. And then, just to clear the palate, we have Jell-O and liver.
Yeah.
Mm. And now you can get rid of it.
What?
I said, take it away.
Well, what do you mean? Isn't this perfect grouch food?
Oh, yeah, it's good, but it's not something you bring when you throw a grouch party.
Well, what do you bring when you throw a grouch party?
Well, Amelia, what do you suppose is the operative word in the phrase, throw a grouch party?
Party?
Wrong.
Grouch.
Getting warmer.
Throw!
You got it!
Yay! Hey, what did you throw this?
I tried. Yeah. I tried.
Meal.
Can hunt alligators.
Pilots and poets, police, women too. Look at the things that we women can do.
We can be clowns, we can be cooks,
we can be bus drivers,
we can ride trucks.
Just look around you, it's easy to see. There's nothing we women can't be.
Sing it like it is, Teresa.
I used to be good with a needle and thread. I'd sew dainty dresses of blue. Then I got an urgent to be a great surgeon, and now I sew people up too.
Then she got an urgent to be a great surgeon, and now she sews people up too.
Margaret, tell them about the cat.
Once I had a cat that I tried to teach tricks, a quiet and sweet little thing. But the tricks I was trying required a lion.
A lion?
And that's why I'm here in this ring.
The tricks she was trying required a lion, and that's why she's here in this ring.
Oh, I used to go bicycling. Soon.
Come back soon.
I traveled so fast off the earth in a blast off. Now I'm on my way to the moon.
She traveled so fast off the earth in a blast off.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Chop logs.
Just look around you, it's easy to see. There's nothing we women can't be.
Peacock. Thank you.
the alphabet dancers, and they are dancing around in a crazy way. Tumbling around, ooh, another tumble. What are they going to do? They have just formed the letter T.
You made it enough fair. Me you go to the go zoo, but you did a snap. And you did you know, me don't know the fair. Me don't, we don't, me want to have a, no, me want to go zoo.
Ah, me new monster.
Oh, good, let go.
Oh, me want go to go playground.
No, me don't go to the zoo.
No, no, me don't go zoo, playground.
Zoo!
No, playground.
Zoo!
Playground.
That is not fair! What the you take a nap, and you... But me no need a nap. No, so now we may wait. Now we go zoo.
Oh, maybe. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Because me have nap, and nice to me not wake up. So now me should be nice. Yeah, go zoo. Okay, we go to the... No zoo. No playground. Nap.
I am the river. I am the sea. I am you. You are me. I am the flower. I am the tree. Who am I? Who am I? I am the mountain. I am the plain. I am wind. I am rain. I am the planting and I am the grain. Who am I? Who am I? I am the sun, the moon, the stars, the planets, Jupiter and Mars. I am the north, south, east, and west. Do you know who I am? Have you guessed? I am the winter. A summer flower opening. Autumn leaves, a bird on the wing. Who am I? Who am I? I am the children, every boy and girl. Do you know who I am? Can you tell? I am the
he's sad. He's happy.
It's time for Grouch graduation. That means it's time to honor all those students who made it through the new school for Grouch research. Now it... Hold it. Stop the music! Boy, is that music bad. Even I can't stand it. Okay. Now, in most schools, you get a diploma when you graduate. But in this rotten school, you get a grouch prize. So, the first prize for being a grouch and making it through this dump goes to Luther Opossum. All right, Luther Opossum, I honor you with this jar of mud.
Oh, good. I hope I spill it all over my shoes.
You probably will. I put it in a dribble jar. A little while ago, that was a nice guy. Now, the second prize goes for making it through this school, being a grouch, will go to Essie Silverman. It brings tears to my eyes to give you this worthless rag.
I think I'll make it into a hat.
What a student. And that's about it.
Oh, excuse me, Professor Oscar, but aren't you forgetting someone?
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, Amelia. Well, thanks for showing up. Lots of luck.
Oh, a handshake, huh? That's it?
Well, it was the least I could do.
Tell me the truth. How did I do?
Fine. You did fine.
Oh, I did fine, huh? And that's all I get is a handshake? Come on, I want to know the truth. How did I do?
You really want the truth?
Yes, I want the truth.
Okay, here it is.
Uh-huh.
You failed at the new school for grouch research. Why, you're probably the worst student I ever had.
How can you say that to me?
Well, you asked for the truth. If you're angry, I'm sorry. Did I say I'm sorry?
You know, let me tell you something, Mr. Know-It-All Grouch. Because I'm going to tell you something that's going to shock you. I'm not feeling angry or sad or anything like that.
You're not?
No, would you like to know how I do feel?
No, hit me with it.
I feel proud.
Proud? Proud of what? You didn't learn to be a grouch.
Let me tell you something about being proud, Mr. Grouch of the universe. I came to this school because I love to learn. I came with an open mind, and I was very sincere, and I tried very hard, and I'm very proud of how hard I tried. I'm very proud of how hard I tried to learn how to tell people to get lost. And I'm very proud of the hours I spent in the kitchen fixing fish with mayonnaise and strawberry ice cream. And I'm very proud of how I put sardines and hot fudge sauce on a plate. And I'm especially proud of how hard I tried to learn how to say the word blech.
That's blech.
It's not important. It's not important. Don't you see? I tried. I tried. That's the important thing. I gave it everything I had.
Wait a minute. Now, I have the feeling you're trying to tell me you're proud because you tried so hard?
Yes. And not only am I not the worst student you've ever had, I am the best.
Yay!
And another thing, I'll never be back at your grouch school again because I won't have time. Do you want to know why?
Well...
Because I'm starting my own school, an alternative school called Amelia's New School for How to Try Hard. And if anyone is interested, the school is right that way.
That's a humdinger of an idea.
No, that's downright hunky-dory.
That too. Come on.
Yeah, okay.
Ha!
But... Where are you guys going? Come back here. Hey, come back here. I lost the whole bunch. When did I lose
Sesame
control?
Street has been brought to you today by the letters M and T, and by the number 6. Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop. Oh, goody.
Major funding for Sesame Street is provided by the General Electric Employees Federated Fund of Syracuse, which receives and disburses gifts from the General Electric employees to various community service organizations, with additional funding provided by Phase Drug Company, Incorporated, with 140 stores throughout the Northeast.
In baseball, it was Jackie Robinson. In boxing, it was Archie Moore and Floyd Patterson and Muhammad Ali. In tennis, Althea Gibson. In basketball, William Pop Gates and Oscar Robertson. In track and field, Alice Coachman and Wilma Rudolph. In football, Jim Brown. Each athlete, a pioneer in the integration of American sports. The story of new times, next time on Black Champions.
Wednesday at 9 p.m. WCNY-TV, Syracuse, New York.